Interestingly, people who be afraid to die always will be afraid to live. Just try to live in tents and break your fears, cause life is short.